9 5 9. Welcome back to more Resident Evil 7 Biohazard, where there's everything. Whenever I start the game, I always end up kicking something that always sets some that might scare me a little. But we're here, we're Resident Evil 7. We escaped the Lucas's death party, and now we're going to meet Zoe and Maya at the boathouse. And since we're right there. And I've also got myself a new pistol and I'll be right back. Apparently I need the crank, which I actually haven't needed to use that for a while, so... well, it is a different change of pace, but I'll take that. Yes, take that, and go. But yeah, haven't needed to use a crank. Hopefully there's no monsters here that want to harm me, but thank you for the pistol ammo. But where's the boathouse from here? I take it it's all the way over there. And there is a, okay, that is... Oh, is the experimental area... Is this the testing area part of the boathouse? I guess, maybe. I'm not sure. But, so far so good. All that's left right now, I think, except for Jake, who is still... Did I just say something, or... oh, okay, moving on. Moving. Currently, I'm ex... Oh, no. I don't know how nervous I should be. I'm walking in the middle of a swamp. Do they... Please tell me they don't have any mutated alligators or something. I'm definitely expecting something to pop out of the water. It has my crouch button. Thank you. I want to actually look at my map to actually determine which way I need to go. But right now, no monsters. Good. Which means there's going to be more popping up. Oh, sooner or later, and there's a crank over there. But, I seem to be good. Nothing's here, no mold monsters, no bugs. I don't think I'm actually going to have to deal with bugs anymore since I've already dealt with Margaret. I think. One of these... I need to reorganize my inventory so then I actually have... No, I didn't want to do that. I want to move that there. Well, I know that there. No, that there. There we are. Okay, now. Now, that should have everything. Yeah, there we are. That's how I like my loadout. None of these are going to blow up in my face, are they? Well, good. Lucas is done with his booby trap boxes. Thank you very much, Lucas. Okay, I'm here. The crank is there. Something's gonna be behind me. I think. Possibly. Maybe. Right on cue! Nope. Ow! Jeez, you're fast! Oh, big guy! No! Moving. Could I destroy the bridge when I get across? By chance, possibly, maybe. Hello. No. Holy moly! Let me in. Close the door. Okay then. Well. I feel fine. Ooh, flame rounds! More stuff. I haven't actually used the grenade launcher, which is kind of... I don't know how to feel about that, since they're... giving me a lot more flame rounds to use, and I don't know how to feel about that. Which means they're probably gonna... I'm going up against a boss soon. Gunpowder! Should I... what should I... Probably... Yeah, I can't make health, so might as well make, unless you're gonna get me up. There's a herb right there. Please tell me they're gonna give me more chem fluids. I didn't need to make more ammo. What I did need was more health. Okay, I probably shouldn't save. Just in case I need it. I have one strong first aid left. Oh, hi! Mia! Zoe! Hello! Guys? Hello? Mia! You okay? Hi! How you doing? A little tired, okay. Zoe?
Not now.
What?
We don't have the time.
Well, okay, let me untie you then.
Do you have both ingredients?
Yes, I got the D-series and the head and arm.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. Good. There's enough for two.
Enough for two? What? What do you mean?
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But none of us will get very far without the serum.
Take serum? What?
Hey, one of those is mine.
Zoe, get your ass out of the house. I will deal with you later.
Jake! Holy fudge, your nutters!
Not enough.
Oh, jeez! Well, at least I think I know how to deal with you. Gotta shoot you in the eyes! She was already going against you!
This is getting old, Jack!
Come on, go for the eyes, go for the eyes! Go for the big pulsing eye! Go move!
I want to kill you!
You've tried that before. It hasn't exactly been working out for you, Jack. But you know, this might be a good time to use this. Once I have an idea what to shoot. That seems to work. Yeah, that seems to work very well. Very well? I mean very well. I get a good shot. Where are the eyes? Is he staying down there? No, thank you. There's the head. That was like a, oh, right! Reload. Ow. I'm dead. Oh, good, I could use a strong meds. Oh, jeez! Okay, how am I supposed to avoid you? Jump me down! You can't get me while I'm down here! Might as well reload this while I have a chance. Not the knife! Hey! Nice shot! Oh, jeez! Okay, I really should be moving! Go on. Well, that works! Down we go! Down we go! Hold on. I see an eye. You've been trying to kill me, Jack. Honestly, you have been. Where? Ladder. Right here. No one health. Well, who's the one that sent me the message? I thought it was you trying to trick me here. Or Mia trying to... Oh, fudge your nutters. And I missed. Well, did I miss?
Took on your breath before I'm done with you. It's Mia.
Did I miss? Is that actually him, or did I miss? Come on, gotta aim for the eyes. The arm one seems like the next Logical on the hit. If I can actually, if I can actually pop up.
Kill you. Damn.
That's a bad idea for me to jump down here, maybe? Or not? I mean. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Reload, 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 reload.
I'm gonna get you.
Ow, I'm gonna get you! Come on, come on. One more flame run, one more flame run. Move, 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 gotta move, gotta move out of his line of sight, gotta move out of his line of sight.
Oh no!
Oh! Ollie!
Well!
Thank you for that, Jake! Please tell me they got something medkits here. Hey, Ganemo! Oh yeah, that's exactly what I wanted! Fudge me! Go! I think he's blind. I think I got a... Me and my big mouth! Help! Woo! Where do I shoot next? Oh, for crying out loud, I'm out of ammo. Whoop! There we are! Okay. How many more eyes left? How many more sets of eyes left? You have a very obvious weak point, Jake! I think. Where?
There's
Where are your last set of eyes? Oh! Good move. Mirror! Where do I shoot him?
You're part of the family now.
Where's his last weak point? I don't see it. I got one flame round left. I can't find it. He's blind now. Oh, there it is! Did I get it? One more. There's gotta be one more. I got his tail.
You're gonna wish you never were born.
You keep on saying stuff like that. Where? He says his arm. No, not his arm. His back? No. Where is his last weak spot? I got nothing here to work with!
You're part of the family now.
Yeah, I know. I hear ya. I just don't know how to beat you now. Can't let me down! Let me down. Never mind. Let me down. Where? He is just a big mutated root. Is his legs by any chance? No. Where? Do I hit him? Is it his back? Fudging nutters. Well, there it is!
You're gonna wish you never were.
Hold on! Hold your tail still! Oh, for crying out loud, I need to reload. No. Where is it? I know it's on your tail! How am I missing?! There we Get the high ground! Get the high ground! High ground! Or not, or oh no! No, 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 no. Oh, one more eye, huh? Oh, come on! Ow! Okay, switch the shotgun, switch the shotgun, switch the shotgun! Why do I have to reload this one now? Oh! Reload, reload, reload if I need it. No, back away, back away, back away, back away, back away. Find a place to move. Am I good? How's this? Flame round? Check.
No.
Pistol?
I've seen everything.
Check. Door? Hey!
Ethan, this way.
Oh, fire! Crying aloud! How many more eyes do you have left? No, no, no.
Come on him.
Oh, there it is!
You want me to cure him?
What? Did I just do a bad or? Oh, right. If he's cured, then he can't regenerate. Oh.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sort of.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
Oh no. Wait, don't I need the serum? Don't I need a serum?
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Why do I have to pick? Why are you making me pick? Like, Zoe's been helpful. Mia's been... is my wife. I came all the way for here, but... Why? Isn't anyone gonna say something? Anyone? Oh, come on! Let's see. I know Zoe. I haven't known Zoe for that long. She's been helpful. I've known Mia for the longest, even though she did disappear on me and never tried to kill me, but that was not her. I'm sorry, Zoe, but I've got to go with Mia. Just.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape. But Zoe... Go! Both of you, just go! Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is my home. Apparently I belong here.
I'm sorry, just...
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Then I make the right choice. I don't know. Hey.
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Yes, please.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
What the?
How the fuck did that get here?
Okay. Yeah, it's
something. You're okay.
I expected here.
The hell was that?
In the swamp. Lucas. Jake, how are you still alive?
What is that?
Is it Jake or something else? Or Grandma? Is that Lucas or Grandma?
This way.
Wait, I'm playing as Mia now? Okay. You better start running! If I get an achievement that says you better start running, I'm gonna listen to it! Okay, I don't know. Do I have anything? I have... What is that? Strange ball. Strange ball that you found in the pocket. After waking up in the baker estate, you're probably important. Look at it. E-O-O-1. Was there anything in my notes here about an E-O-O-1? There isn't a- no, an E-O-O-1! I actually forget what it's about, but... I actually forget what my note- where I actually got that note, but...
Ethan?
I'm dead? Well, Ethan's dead. I'm Mia now. After all that! After all that, I'm dead! Okay. Well then. I guess we continue moving on. I don't have a weapon. I don't have a gun. Hello? Hello? Oh man, this is filthy. It's not moldy, but it looks like the... dead body parts that have been splattered all over the place. Just speaking from experience in other games. And also kind of looks like a flesh biome from other games. What? Why have I been here before? A flashback. Of some kind. Hello? Knock, knock. Is that Ethan? Nope, that could be Ethan. There could be a whole bunch of people. Just don't grab me. Just don't grab me. Just don't. Nope. All good. All good. All good. Okay, then. Moving on. Still running, though. Hello? No weapons, no nothing, as long as nothing tries to kill- Ooh, there's a hatch there! Well, that's locked. Hard hat. Anything else? No.
They're dead. They're all dead! What is it?
Andrew,
what the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all!
Who? Me?
Fuck. What the hell is going on? We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know. Let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Okay, I already knew we could go that way, but... Maybe it belonged to the crew. Yes, it did, but... That was not open last time I checked! Which way? Okay, obviously this way. Was I the crazy? Who was the she at in their conversation? Okay, ours is not going right, but is there anything over here by chance? No. Okay. Nothing here. Oh, way down, it seems. Were those just cockroaches? Is Margaret back? No, wait, Jake said Margaret's dead, so I'll take that as a no. There's still Lucas! Hello? Okay. She's not my child. He must be hiding somewhere. Crew Registry, Captain Ed Charles, Chief Engineer Paul Fitzgerald, First Officer, Giovanni Finti, Clark C. Walsh, Diana Chalmer, Jim Stockman, Gerald, is there anyone here on the- no, there's no one on that list I recognize. Clancy. No, there's no Clancy on that list. Never mind, there's definitely no one I recognize here, but by any chance are those the people that were- wrote more people down on that list from the first part. Oh, well. Well, definitely not going this way, then. Never mind, I thought that maybe there might be more. Okay. Someone hiding in the washroom. Okay. I'm on top of the ship now. Here's them. Tanker Annabelle, built in 1987, deadweight tongue 71,000. Length, 948 feet. Okay. What were we exactly carrying?
Settle down, little girl. Settle
Are you remembering?
Slightly.
What? What are you?
Am I you? You look like me. Should I be following her, or should I be turning back? Well, since there is no way back, then I might as well push forward. Would there be a different option if I chose Zoe? Would I not be going through this? Would I be alive as Ethan? Or would I still be dead? This is dead. This is a dead end. Oh, never mind. There's a ladder. My mistake. Someone's gonna be up there and scare me, right? My paranoia and my experience in these type of games is... Well, okay, I'm half right. There's a dead corpse trying to escape. I don't know how I should feel about this. The girl's not killing me, which means I must be important for some reason.
You said we could be a family.
I did?
What are you talking about?
You said!
I said what?
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
Please!
Waiting. I'm trying to figure out what's going on. Do I have to follow you? Oh, never mind. No, I'm not following you because that... Yes! A crawler. That's 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 another one! More. Hello. How's it going? Don't mind me. I'm just running around, trying to find stuff I need! I don't even have a knife! I don't have a weapon! I do have psychostimulants, though, so give me Uzos! That should give me information of where I need to go and what I need to grab! That looks important, because it's open! Hey, look, a safe room, I think. Hey, a handgun with only two shots in it. Well, couldn't you have given me more ammo? By any chance? Okay, how long... Where am I? I'm at half an hour recording. I am actually gonna pause it and see how much more I actually have, because maybe I'll finish this up in one... finish this up in this episode. Okay, actually, after looking at it, it seems that maybe I do have a little bit more to go, so I'm actually gonna stop this here, because I can't save. I'm probably gonna run out of psychostimulant abilities, because, I'm using that now. I'm not quite sure I'm gonna drop back in, but this is all time for today. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed the video, watch the reviews, I'll create in the future. Please click the subscribe button. Until next time, bye-bye, everyone.